you're experiencing. If you have some plans here, 15 South is where the actual crash took place, right at about 6, and you can see what it looks like, a real slow drive. You don't mention it, sometimes the camera freezes once in a while, but we know that the wreck is still sitting in lanes. Now that sig alert continues for the stretch of the 138, so they are saying that the closure goes from 210th Street West over to 245th Street West along this 138, and that's because of a situation where we have a pretty bad and serious crash. This is the one that we had, let's see, a car smashed into the pole, that pole knocked down a hydrant, and then that sheared it off. So hopefully all that water has already been capped. We'll move you into Orange County and show you the drive and the conditions. They had to stall 57 South at the 91, but it's all done with because they're in the process right now of stopping lanes to clear everybody over to the right shoulder, and in a little bit, you'll be good to go. There are some stretches, though, of our Orange County freeways getting busy. A lot of the school districts are not on break till next week. I'll send it back to you guys.